He may not be the biggest name, but Sohail Tanvir is one of the most valuable T20 players, not just in CPL, but in leagues around the world. After learning his skills in tapeball cricket in Pakistan, he had an inconsistent international career, but Tanvir's life changed in 2008.
IPL. I think IPL was the time where I realised that I have those skills which can make me a good player in shorter format like T20s especially and one day.
His success in IPL meant he became one of T20's most sought after bowlers. He's played for numerous franchises. This is his third different team in CPL alone, which hasn't always been easy.
I was a shy person, so I was not good at communication, but now I think I can do it in a better way. I can explain, I can understand. So I think if you don't have language problem, then you can gel in together with the boys.
As the leading bowler in the tournament, Tanvir is worth his weight in gold for the Amazon Warriors and much appreciated by his teammates.
Provides that X factor for us, which is something that a lot of teams have, but he's our guy for the Ghana Amazon Warriors, and I think he's leading wicket-taker now. And look, he's done a great job, and not only that, he's a handy batsman. We've seen him come in at the end and whack balls over the fence, so to have him in the side is very vital, and he's going to play a key part on Sunday night.
For me, as a T20 bowler, I believe if you bowl economically, I think that's your main job. If you get wickets up front, that is what your team needs from you, because when you get wickets in early overs, that puts the opponent on a back foot.
After spells with the Zooks and the Patriots in previous years, Tanvir now feels he's joined a winning franchise, despite early reservations.
Honestly, when I looked at my team on paper, we didn't have big names. If you ask me, Guyana is a team. We don't rely on a one, two individuals. It's not a fluke that we are here. We played brilliant cricket. We won 8 games out of 11. We are confident that we can win it this year for Guyana.